Welcome to this vlog. I woke up pretty early this morning and I don't know why my sleep broke up. And it's 5th of February. As you guys can see, it's 5th of February. I woke up at 5. I had my tea. I had major headache. I don't know, it was playing so bad and I had major headache. And I'm going for shower and I thought I should introduce you to this vlog. My husband is out for work from last 11 or 12 days. I'm missing him a lot. I really want him to get back now. I will start crying now. I really miss him. It's been longest that he has been out. So I thought I should do a vlog. I am crying. I really miss him now. I really want him back. Anyways, I'll take a shower and I'll get back to you. Otherwise, I'll cry a lot. I took my shower. I'm still feeling little under the weather. I don't know what is happening with me. If I won't feel much better, I need to see the doctor. But anyways, if you find this weird in the background, it's actually a bed. There was a bed in this room and I didn't have much space to film. So we placed the bed like that and now it's not at all coming in between. So I've got a big place now to shoot. Now I'll just take this towel off. Here I keep all of my skincare essentials in my bathroom itself. My makeup removers, my body essentials. I love this body lotion from Nykaa. It's in the variant French lavender. I really like this. I have to buy a new one. I am loving my Garnier's micellar water. I've got this from UK and now it's launched in India. I'm so happy that they launched in India because I really love this one. I've got my hair dryer, my makeup brush cleaner and everything is over there. Some tissues. So I use my Saint Eve's moisturizer every single day and my sunscreen. It's this one. This is from Body Shop. Vitamin C Glow Protector Lotion. It's SPF 30. This is what I use for my under eyes. This is Garnier's under eye. Moisturizer, SPF and eye cream. That's it. It's currently 8:50 and I made myself aloo poha. It is. Food is in my tummy and I feel so good about it. By the way, I saw Kylie Jenner's video early in the morning, how she hided her pregnancy from the media and everything. I loved it actually. I don't feel bad about it. It's her personal decision. I am 30 and I don't plan on being a mother now. It's my decision. So I think it's such a controversial topic to talk about, like you should be having a baby at this age or something. It's all on in your head. I think I'm not that ready to be a mother, so I'm not being a mother. Every time I face my family or anything, they have only one question in their mind of me having a baby, and me and my husband are still taking time. Her mind was set of being a mother and there's nothing wrong in that. I appreciate it. I felt so happy. I even cried watching her video and it was really emotional. I hope we get to see her baby soon and hope she also have a bright future just as her family has. And that's all guys. I also have to clean my brushes. They are all dirty. I only like to use my makeup brushes once or twice. Once they get dirty, I immediately wash them off. I keep them in this tray so they are nice and clean. That is how I store my brushes because I don't like my brushes to be kept outside. I actually forgot to turn off my camera and I don't know when I stopped talking. So since then my camera was on. Thinking of making seosal. It's actually a very famous dish from where I am. I make it very easy and simple because right now I'm not well. So I have to keep in mind that I don't make it too spicy. So I have turned on the stove. And this much of oil I have taken. I have already boiled my dried green peas and I've kept this aside. And once this oil is heated, I'll add rye, that is mustard seeds, a little bit of hing, and red chili powder, turmeric and jeera powder, and salt. I usually add garam masala, but right now I'm not well, so I don't want to make it too spicy. So once this oil is heated, we'll proceed. is ready. So this is how it is. Actually, there are many ways of making this. This is the worst way I have made, but I'm not keeping well, as I've told you. That's why I've made it very light so that it doesn't choke me in my stomach. It's sev, like gathiya, you can say in Gujarati. We add this to this. Oh, that was loud. And onion. Some people also add green onion or green garlic to it. And I like to have it with my bread and butter along with this. And I'm watching Bachna Ae Haseeno right now. So I'm just chilling by myself, enjoying my food, watching movie, and I'll catch you up very, very soon. Good morning, everyone. I've just woken up. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. And I had nothing exciting yesterday, so I didn't vlog much. Tonight, maybe my husband will be back. I'm super excited. Okay, so let me have some tea and get back to you. Bye-bye. Had my breakfast. Now I'm cooking. I'm gonna show you that what all I'm preparing for my lunch. I'm making palak paneer. I've got my pan ready. Already fried my paneer, and I have fried them quite dark because I like them to be crispy, because when they are added to the gravy, they get very soggy. I've got my tomato puree ready. Then this is onion, garlic, ginger, chili paste. I have also boiled spinach. I have to crush this, and I'm also making jeera rice. It's boiled over there. So today I have planned that I'll be eating roti, palak paneer and jeera rice. Yesterday I was not well, but today I'm very pumped up. Good morning, everyone. My battery is about to die, so I'll quickly give you the info. Right now I'm having breakfast. I woke up a little late, like around 8:30. So everything is going a little slow. We have already started preparing for our anniversary. We are going somewhere very soon, and we were planning for this so long. So you can join with me, our preparation, our journey, our trip and everything. So this month is going to be really, really exciting. I love February month a lot. So yeah, guys, that's what is going on. I'm having my tea at 10 o'clock, a little late, and fried masala dhokla. So now I'm gonna sip my tea, enjoy my breakfast, and we'll catch up with you when I go out. Bye. Hey everyone, I'm finally out, and now we are off for some work, and I'm having dabeli. I have already eaten half of it. Sorry, I forgot to turn off the music. Actually planned to go out for a movie, but I forgot my specs, and without my specs I can't watch a movie. I'm weird talking to a camera right now because people are actually making fun. Vashi's in Orbit Mall, where everything started for me and Sarang. We had some work in Seawood, so we came to Seawoods for some work, but now we are done with our work and we are going back home. But he got me here just to, you know, feel nostalgic, right? Yeah, we had good days, bad days. We are together from last 11 years, dating since 9 years. So yeah, obviously we had memories. We actually are making still good memories. We were out for a long drive and he surprised me with this place. Can you believe that we are in Bombay? No, right? It feels like we are in hill station. Of art. You can use your horns, like Tarka horns, not why your horns.
I don't know.
Guys, if you'll see me in this position, you'll laugh. So we just got back home and I could barely keep my eyes open now. I have to wipe this makeup off before I sleep. It's 10 o'clock and I'm already sleepy. I thought of doing get unready with me with you guys, but I don't think I can. I'm really tired. I'm so sorry. I haven't went to watch movie with my husband as well today because dear, and I say I'll catch up with you tomorrow morning for sure. Peace. Hi everyone, I've taken my shower. Actually, I'm on a wife duty today, so that's why I'm starting this day a little late with you guys. I cooked him a full meal and that's why I was occupied. Yesterday was the best day. We went on such a long drive. We had so much fun. It's actually 1:30 and I'm really starving. So I'm gonna have my lunch and I've cooked bhindi aloo, roti, dal and rice. And I'm sweating as you guys can see. Now I'm gonna go. I'm playing with my modern renaissance palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills. It's all packed. I haven't used it yet. I had this palette from last 2 months and haven't touched it because I was so busy with my house and everything. And the colors are insane, like all warm and pinks and burgundies. I love this palette. Have you guys used this palette? Let me know in the comment section because this palette is so beautiful. Even my Urban Decay's Naked Heat palette, I haven't touched it yet. My husband is at home, that I don't like to do anything, just, you know, hugging him and being with him. That is what I do whenever he's at home. Guys, who do you think I think of myself? I was just practicing the palette and look what I have created. I actually did a full-on halo eyes. This is the story of my life. I have got nowhere to go and I have got full glam on. I think I'll do a makeup tutorial with this eyes for you guys. I am wearing my PJs and I've got all glammed up. I wanted to play with makeup, so I did. And I usually do this a lot. I think I am weird like that. If you are like me, then you have to give this video a thumbs up. I'll show you the mess that I have created. Look at all the things I have got piled up here. My husband is sitting outside. He was about to come little late. He came little early and he found me like this and he was like, oh, you got caught, right? Playing with makeup. I think he's hearing. I don't know. He might be hiding somewhere and hearing me talking. I'm a little shy. Shopping and a lot of hugging. We ate a lot of street food after such a long time. Now we are off to bandstand to feel a little bit more nostalgic and refresh our old memories. We're gonna have coffee there, sit there and chill. This guy actually helped me a lot to handle my stuff because I did a lot of the shopping. I can't wait to share everything that what I got. I wanted to buy from the street because it's not that expensive and I won't be wearing those things much. And it's been the longest that I have shopped from Bandra and I love shopping from Bandra. Now it looks a little bit weird because people are seeing me talking to the camera. I think we'll take a move now. My lipstick is all wiped off. I look a little bit bad. I won't say bad, but washed out. But it wasn't that bad to shop today. The atmosphere was, it's not cold, it's not hot. It's the perfect time to shop. And I love to shop in Bandra when I don't sweat. So I can move around more and more. Don't mind the mess over there, but I'm getting ready. We are going out for shopping. I don't know if you guys can hear me, the fan is on. But look my hair, it has got so long. I'm just growing it and I am not chopping it off or not trimming it just because I want the length, and the length which I want to be there, then only I'll be trimming my hair. Bombay is definitely being good for my hair at least. Let me show you my skin in the light. So So guys, now I have to rush. I have to apply my lipstick and pack my bag and rush out for shopping. I'm super excited. I'll definitely catch you up soon. Hello guys, I'm back. I know I have been talking to you from the same spot all the time. I'm so sorry for that, but I've just got back and I didn't vlog anything outside because I was shopping and I actually went to Forever 21. As you guys can see, I went to Forever 21 and I spent almost, I would say, 4 or 4.5 hours. I had a few things in my mind and I couldn't find any of those things except two or three, and I was like so confused at what all to pick, and a lot of things happened. I am so thankful to my husband for tolerating me. So today I'm very happy. And we had chole bhature. My husband had it. I had sub from Subway. And what else we did? We went for a long drive. Do follow me on Instagram, you guys, so you can also get to know me much better. I know I'm a hot mess, but today my makeup hold on for the longest. It's because of all-nighters foundation as well as the setting spray. Thumbs up. And this glow you see, it's ABH's Ho Hollywood highlighter, and to enhance it I use Pixie Glow Mist. By the way, my hair and everything is just hot mess. I need to change and I'll get back to you very very soon. Guys, look how cute my brother is. He sent me my specs as I'm traveling somewhere very soon. So he was like, you can't come, so I'll send it over to you. He's so sweet. I've just opened it, so I wish I can take it out. Yes, I can do it with one hand. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, it's out, yes. My reading glasses, as I'm traveling somewhere and I'm just seeing it for the first time. Don't mind my no makeup face. I've just got done my eyebrows, my upper lips, my waxing, and everything was done today. So this one is for my brother. Thank you, baby. Please guys, do not mind this face. I'm not wearing any makeup. It's just because I'm not wearing any makeup, you know. And actually I've checked in with you to show you guys that what all I have got for my trip. Day after tomorrow we have flight to catch. I'm super excited. Let me just share with you that what all I have got. The first thing that I have shopped, this one I have got it from Bandra for 400 rupees. Just 400, and it's so cute and so nice. As you guys can see, it is so pretty, right? My husband has got for himself. He is going to carry this bag with him. So these are two of the bags that we'll be carrying. These are all the stuff that I'm carrying with me, or I'll be adding a little bit more to this. I've got my traveling bag over here. I have to sort out my makeup, my jewelry and everything, but for now I am sorting out my clothes. Okay guys, we have got this spot. Yes, so this is the first dress, and it's a normal a mini dress, but it's very flowy. It's not at all tight or bodycon kind of a dress. It's very flowy. You can see the fabric. Yes, you can see it's very much comfortable to wear it for the whole day. It's cotton based and it's really nice. It's black color. I love black. It's from Forever 21. This is the second dress, and I have got this dress from Bandra, and it's a round neck from here, and it's cold shoulder, and you can adjust according to your size through this adjustments, and it's very flowy on the hands as well. It's very flowy so that you can wear it for the day. It's cotton based, and I really really love this dress. I really can't wait to wear this dress because I've tried it and I loved it. And this dress was for ₹750. This is the third thing I have got, and it's from Forever 21. It's a mauve colored maxi dress. It's very long. It's also ₹999, and it's stretchable. It's not at all like stiff. Okay guys, I know this looks very dramatic, right? Yeah, I loved it. Actually, this is a hoodie. It's a hoodie and it's from Forever 21. It was quite expensive. It was for ₹14.99, but I loved it. It's crushed velvet and it's a nude colored top. It's very long. You can also wear it as a dress if you want. This long dress or you can wear it also as a top. It's not that long and it's also not that short. It's a cold shoulder dress. It has got elastic over here. This dress was a little bit expensive. It was for 1600 rupees. The way it looked on me, I loved it. So that was the only reason of me to get this dress. Otherwise, I wouldn't have got this because I think it's quite expensive. Guys, then I've got this culottes from... Is that the right pronunciation I'm making? Culottes? I think I am. Anyways, I've got this from Bandra. And this was for rupees, not more than 250 for sure. Then I have got this cold shoulder top, which is black in color, which is again from Forever 21, and it has got this spikes on the neck. I really loved it and I love that how it looked on me. So I think I'll pair this top with that culottes which I showed you earlier, and this top was for rupees 1200. So this is the dress. It's not a dress actually, the pants are culottes. I don't know what to call this dress, so sorry for that, but I am in love with this piece that I have got from Bandra. It looks very luxe and I tried this dress and it looked amazing for sure, and I cannot wait to wear this on my trip. So make sure that you follow me, you guys, so that you can see that how I pair it. And this was for rupees 850, which is quite expensive if you ask me to buy it from Bandra, but I think the quality wasn't that cheap, so I didn't even hesitate to pay 850 for this dress because I think it was very comfortable. So guys, I have got two t-shirts from Puma. So this is the first t-shirt that I have got. It's a very normal t-shirt, but I love this print in the middle. It has got gold colored print. It's very comfortable so that I can wear it at the airport. So this is another t-shirt that I have got, and this is how it is. It's a very simple black t-shirt, sports t-shirt. Okay, these t-shirts are for rupees 14.99. I've got two of them. Then I have got this sweatpants from Forever 21, and this was quite expensive. It was for rupees 17.99, and this is how they look. And I really love the color and everything, and also the fabric. The fabric is so soft. It's very, very soft. It has got this at the bottom, which I usually prefer for sweatpants. I like them, you know, those tightened ankles. I really like them. Got this furry sliders for me. This was for rupees 250, not more than that. I've also got few accessories from Forever 21. So this is the first thing that I have got. This is a cabbie hat. I was eyeing on these hats for such a long time. They are all over Instagram. Everyone wears it. So I wanted one for myself before it goes out of trend. It was for rupees 999. So the next thing that I have got are these fishnet socks. This was for rupees 299. It's a layered choker. There's a small tiny chain, and then there is this, you know, knotted chain. So it's in silver color. I think it looks really nice and grungy. And I've also got a pair of earrings. This is how they are. Oops, it's cross, and I really loved it. It looks really nice. It's rose gold color. It's not completely gold, it's rose gold, and it has got diamonds and everything. It's really nice. This is a layered choker. Okay guys, I have succeeded and I've opened this choker. It has got these diamonds which will be tightened up on your neck, and then there are layers of chain. I really, really like it. This was for rupees 499. I have also got a pair of shoes from Puma, but they are somewhere I don't remember. I am just dying to go on trip now and enjoy every bit of it. And if I have forgotten to show you guys anything, make sure that you follow me on Instagram. I will be sharing if I have forgotten anything to show you, but I think I have covered almost everything. It's 2 o'clock in the night and I think I have to take a sleep, otherwise I won't be able to wake up tomorrow. And make sure that you give this video a big thumbs up if you have enjoyed it, and also make sure that you subscribe and hit the bell so that you are never missing out on any of my videos. And yeah guys, I think that's all I have to say. I'll be wrapping up this video over here, so I'll be seeing you very soon in my next video.